One atomweight, Mei Yamaguchi, one of the pioneers of martial arts in Japan. A Deep Jewels featherweight champion and mixed martial arts veteran. Tragedy marred Yamaguchi's childhood. At 9 years old, her mother passed away. Her family struggled to deal with the loss, and Yamaguchi poured her energy into martial arts. First karate, then Brazilian jiu-jitsu. Now, a black belt in both, Yamaguchi exemplifies determination and dedication. Her passion for competition led her to a warrior's path, and she became a professional athlete in 2007. With titles including the Deep Jewels Featherweight Championship, Valkyrie Featherweight Belt, and Japan National BJJ Crown, Yamaguchi's domination is without question. In May 2016, she made her debut at ONE Championship in Singapore, where she took on Angela Lee for the inaugural ONE Atomweight World title. In the bout of the year, she came up short in a five-round duel. The 2018 rematch, also considered a classic, brought another loss for Yamaguchi. Determined to climb back up the ladder to the very top of the division, she now faces Filipino star Jomary Torres in Kuala Lumpur on the 7th of December.